welcome to my birthday month favorites. I turned 20 this year, and here are my favorites from June 2018. My very first favorite is this website called TopCashBack.in. Now the thing is, every time I shop for myself, I look for coupons for extra discount. I know those coupons exist because while checking out, they ask you give us a coupon code. But never do I find genuinely working coupons, and I haven't stepped into the cashback game because I'm afraid if I enter my bank account details into a bogus website, they could be misused. But TopCashBack reached out to me if I want to try them, and I did try them, and it worked so damn well that I had to recommend it to you. One thing I really wanted to gift myself for my birthday was my most favorite lipstick, which is the NYX Liquid Suede. It looks like this. I'm actually wearing it right now. This one was already on a 20% off on Nykaa, but then we have to get extra discount. So TopCashBack was giving an 18 to 19% extra cashback on it. So how I placed my order was, I opened TopCashBack. I entered all my details properly, especially the bank account details, because I want the money to go to my account and not anybody else's. And then I opened Nykaa from TopCashBack itself. Once Nykaa was opened, I searched for the lipstick and then I placed my order from there. And that's how the order gets registered for TopCashBack. The money will be available for me to withdraw within 2 to 3 months. I know this period is slightly long, but the thing is, at least some money is coming back to me rather than no money coming back. The options available there are Myntra, Jabong, Swiggy, Domino's, Pizza Hut. You name it and it's there. And you can withdraw your money via Paytm, Amazon Pay Balance, or even NEFT. Another way to clear doubts is to understand how this whole thing works. So TopCashBack directs us as customers to one of the websites. For example, I shop from Nykaa. So TopCashBack gave me as a customer to Nykaa. And for that, TopCashBack gets commission, and that commission is given to us. And that is how we get the extra discount or extra cashback. This is going to legit save me so much time, because now every time before shopping, I will not have to Google for a couple hours to get extra discount. And because I love it so much and it's so close to my personal life, I actually partnered with them to get you a sign up bonus. Now if you sign up using the link down below, you will get 200 rupees in your account once you spend 200 rupees or more. So you will get the cashback and you will get the sign up bonus as well. More details are in the description box below. Favorite number 2 is actually what I'm wearing, this really pretty t-shirt. I have been into very smart t-shirts lately and I've been wearing stripes a lot. In fact, I also bought myself a striped scarf from Zara. It has little brown specks on it. So this is like my most favorite outfit for the scarf. A plain little linen strappy top, plain black linen pants, and this linen slash cotton scarf. Also, I'll actually leave my hair open. Stripy pouch. Trust me, they are my favorite. Next, I have one more gift that I gave myself. It is this watch by Michael Kors. This is what it looks like. It is a touchscreen smartwatch. I'm not trying to brag here, but I've always wanted a Michael Kors watch. It's been 2 to 3 years that I understood what brands are and what luxury is and what high street is. And ever since then, I was like, ek din to Michael Kors ka rose gold watch chahiye yaar. And usually these retail for 14,000 to 30,000, and that's a lot of money, especially for a college going student. But then I kept saving through all these months. I got on a 40% off. I think I bought it from Lifestyle and I've been using it daily. I'm just so happy and I wanted to share it with you. I also have stationery favorites this month. So the first thing are these teddy bear post-it notes. I bought them months back from Anupam, and how I use them is I write down my goal and I stick it on my mirror, my dressing table mirror, and once that goal is complete, I take it off, I tear it, and that gives me the satisfaction ki I completed it. Second stationery favorite is not actually my laptop, but the very stickers on it. These were sent to me by Elizabeth Pollins, and they're little very soft feeling stickers. So I tried to create a geometric border on one side, and these are little stickers from Miniso. I stuck them right after shooting the haul. I just made this painting today. This is not technically a June favorite because I painted it today in July, but I just wanted to share it with you. I met my school friend Gauri. She's my friend since junior KG. I know her since 17 years and I'm just 20, so I think she's the friend I know the longest. We went to the national park today and we made paintings. Let me know how you feel about this. Another one of my favorite is this little bag, but that's not it. Along with the bag is my little wallet, which you saw in a previous favorite, and they're literally the same print. I bought them separately, you know. I bought this bag like 2 years back and I bought the wallet like a year back. I don't remember the dates very well, but they weren't in the store together, but I still managed to make this set. Both of these items are from Claire's. I bought them from the Infinity Mall in Malad in Mumbai. And the last favorite for this month is a food favorite. I could not have finished my birthday month without food. This is a workout bar by by the brand called 8020, and this is vegan. You can read about all the amazing things right here. The thing is, I found this on Big Basket and I finished the whole damn box. These are not the most tasty bars available in the market, but these are surely the healthiest that I could find. So this was my birthday month favorites. I hope you enjoyed this and wish me a belated happy birthday if you didn't wish me on my birthday. So let me know if you also look up for extra discount ka coupons before shopping and if you're going to try TopCashBack or not. I will leave the link in the first line of the description box. Make sure you get the extra sign-up bonus. And I will see you in the next video tomorrow. Until then, goodbye! Bye.